Good afternoon. My name is Gunter Schroeder. I'm going to be your graduate academic advisor as you start your journey here with us towards completing your master's in criminal justice. Just welcoming you to SNHU. I'm coming to you today from my house as we are currently working from home still. So just a little bit about me. I've been at SNHU for just over 18 months working with the criminal justice and psychology program. And as you can see over here, I'm a Marvel Comics fan and also have a collection of Funko Pops, so that's something I really enjoy. So just wanted to just give you a quick video update. As I said, term is going live September 14th. Courses will be populating into our learning environment 2 weeks prior, and you can currently check textbook requirements right now via my SNHU website. So if you have any questions, please feel free to give me a call. Otherwise, I will plan to check in with you as we get closer to term start. And something that I usually recommend to students is that we try set aside at least three times that we can speak on the phone throughout the term. Initially, as we get to term start, just to make sure you're good to go, I can answer any question you had about the learning environment, about the course. We could discuss the syllabus, assignment deadlines, etc. Then I like to check in with students again around week five, so we could do a progress report check, see how you felt about the first half of the term, where things went well, where you feel things can improve, where things are still unclear. Then we can talk about a strategy from there and how to progress to the second half of the term. Then I like to check in again around week 9 or 10. As we get to the end of term, just to reflect, we can reflect and see how you felt about the course in general, where things went well, where you feel things did not go as well, so we can prepare you to be successful for future terms. Definitely, we can speak as much as needed or email as much as needed throughout the term. I know your schedules are busy, so we'll obviously accommodate that, but I do feel to be successful, it is good to check in with your advisor at least three times on the phone throughout the term, beginning, the middle part, and the end. So just a short, quick welcome video. I'll be checking with you again in a few weeks as we get closer to the term going live, but just wanted to say thank you again for joining us here at SNHU. Looking forward to working with you on your journey towards your master's. Have a good afternoon.